Well, I was driving my car down a West Texas highway. I seen a hitchhiker. He was going my way. He didn't look suspicious. Didn't look any too clean. So I put on the brakes and I opened the door. You could tell he was a bum by the muddy boots he wore. He said, I'm going down to Haskell. Got a gal back in Abilene. He said, son, West Texas, where I come from, I've been working in a rodeo. Sure got humdrum, so I'm traveling all around now. And a whole lot of Texas I've seen. Yeah, I'm mighty glad the brand new clothes here in the shiny Chevrolet. Going down to Haskell, got a gal back in Abilene. Sure can cook. Well, hey, was grinning like a possum and a mighty happy rascal. Waved goodbye when I laid him out at Haskell. That's about the last of that road tramp I've ever seen. But I have a wish to this very day that it was him in the clothes, the big Chevrolet, and I was going down to Haskell with